earlier by Clayton as a pretty decent curler, which shocked the hell out of his team. And Mitch as well. Mitch Tarapasky started curling at a young age at the Thistle Curling Club in Winnipeg and soon moved to Victoria, where he has been involved for the past 37 years. Very soon he became involved in the administration side of curling, following in the footsteps of both of his parents, who were presidents, past presidents, and honorary life members of the Victoria. Mitch first joined the Victoria board while still in his late teens. He was on the board for almost 30 years and was a club secretary for 16 years. Mitch is a past president and honorary life member of the Victoria from 2004. Mitch served for 12 years as a member of the MCA board of directors. Included in these years were 3 years as club representative, 2 years as a member of the MCA elected council prior to amalgamation, 2 years as a regional director, and 5 years as a member of the management committee. During those 12 years, Mitch chaired all of the championship committees as well as the Bonsville Review Committee in 2004. During 2006-07, Mitch served as MCA president. Mitch also served a 5-year term on the Canadian Curling Association Board of Directors, and I remember at one point seeing him and asking him if he still liked volunteering because he was everywhere, and without a second thought, he said, "I absolutely love it," which I thought was pretty darn cool. Beginning in 1991, Mitch played a major role in all of the national and international events hosted in Winnipeg. He held chairmanships in the 1991 and 2003 Worlds, as well as the 19 and 98 Brier, and was vice president of the 2008 Brier. Most recently, he was chairman of the Roar of the Ring Olympic Trials here in Winnipeg. Mitch has been actively involved in such projects as launching the first MCA website in 1999, the Winnipeg Curling Clubs Association, and the American Goodwill Visits. Mitch was made an honorary life member of the MCA in 2007. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming Mitch Tarapasky as he is honored by the Manitoba Curling Hall of Fame for his lifetime of service to curling as an organizer and a leader in the boardrooms of our sport.
For that great introduction, Kathy. I'd like to begin by congratulating my fellow inductees here this evening. My curling experiences have been filled with plenty of interaction with most of you, and I'm very pleased to be inducted here with you this evening. Hans, you're truly the best at what you do, and I have enjoyed working with you over the years at many events. Steve, you're a great athlete and a true ambassador for this sport, and I've enjoyed watching you play over the years as well. I've worked for 2 major curling events over the years with Gordy Sparks, including the 1991 Worlds, and I currently curl against Chris at the Thistle, and I've enjoyed watching the snake curl for many years and remember the 1979 Brier win very vividly. And Barry, I imagine as a father of an Olympic gold medalist, you couldn't be more proud, and again, congratulations to Ryan who's here tonight. Also, congratulations to all of the Hall of Fame members who are here tonight. One of the reasons I'm an inductee this evening is largely due to have known you and worked with you all of these years. You have been a great influence in my life, and thank you for that. I have to admit, when I got the call from Russ in January about being inducted into the Manitoba Curling Hall of Fame, I didn't hear the word builder very clearly at all. And in the days following... And in the days following, my mind began wandering to more of my past 30 years on the ice. And I will remember that remark about being a pretty decent curler for quite a while. Now, Clayton, there'll be a little something extra for you after the tonight. So I thought, okay, this is for being a 3-time former world junior curling champion. And you knew that was going to come out, right? But quickly remember that no one really believes that except me. And I actually made that up 1 year on a trip to St. Paul. So then I thought, you know what? It has to do with beating Vic Peters in the MCA Bonsfield 1 year. That probably is it. And then I thought, no, you know what? The very next game, we got slaughtered by 4 80-year-olds in blue jeans, so that's not it either. So then it has to be because I'm the leader of Team Turmoil. Yeah. And then I found out a few days later that now, uncharacteristically, after missing both my shots, someone shouted over from sheet 2 and said, "I see now why you're in the builder category and not the curve." And that's when I took the letter out from Rust and checked it and went, looked at it again and said, "Oh, builder, okay." People seem to take great pride in reminding me that I'm in the builder category. That's okay. Anyway, now that the new Olympic quadrennial is here, Team Turmoil is very encouraged to go for it after winning Wednesday B Group at the Thistle this year. Ryan, I'm sure you even started somewhere like B Group or A Group at some point, right? These guys are looking to get encouraged a little bit. So, curling's a great sport, and I won't have trouble convincing anyone in this room of that. In the last 35 years of my involvement in curling, as a volunteer, I've made countless friends and acquaintances from coast to coast, and that's a testament to the extraordinary people who play and organize this sport at every level. I'm very fortunate, and I am the fortunate one for getting to be a part of this curling fraternity for so long, and I don't think I'm done volunteering yet, not by a long shot. As much as I admire our Manitoba athletes for their great skill and tremendous accomplishments, I admire the accomplishments of those of us who have built this great sport in the boardrooms and all the effort and enthusiasm that has been a big part of that. I have been very proud to be from Manitoba in my travels across the country and bragged many times about the fine institutions known as Curl Manitoba, and in particular the Manitoba Curling Hall of Fame and Museum. I congratulate and thank the current and past boards of both those organizations for their efforts and their hard work over the years. Please know that you continue to be highly regarded all over the country. While many things stand out for me over the years, like launching the first MCA website in 1999 and the Bonspieler review that we did, starting the Winnipeg Curling Clubs Association and being president in 06-07, I thoroughly enjoyed my 5 years on the CCA Board of Governors. In 2007, Dale Brooks and I attended a CCA National Curling Congress that was indeed a significant milestone and a turning point for the national curling body. With leadership coming from several member associations, including Manitoba, a complete review of the CCA's Board of Governance model was mandated, and I was fortunate to be elected to that review, spending much of the next year studying a new governance model and presenting it for approval in 2008. That led to my election on the board that same year, and I'm very proud and pleased that today, 7 years later, the policy governance model adopted by the member associations is still in place with the CCA, and the CCA has never been stronger. In the years since, many national sporting organizations have followed the CCA in adopting this form of governance, which speaks volumes for its success. Curling for me, like many, is a product of what my parents did as I was growing up, and to no one's surprise, it was curling clubs and bonspiels. So thanks, number one, this evening to my dad, who's here tonight, my mom, for those influences in getting me started in this sport. My dad's here tonight, although a lot of you know him as my older brother. My actual brother James is here, my nephew Jason, and they flew in from Montreal to be here this week. and I appreciate you guys being here. Certainly everyone I ever met or worked with in the executives over the year at the Victoria Curling Club deserved to be noted, and yes, even Ken Parfenick. Though the good and the bad, I spent 27 years with the Vic board and remember everyone very fondly. But my first real gig as a volunteer was in 1991 at the Safeway World Curling Championships, and had it not been for Barry Mulvaney, I likely wouldn't have become a curling volunteer to any significant degree. That experience convinced me to keep going things outside the curling club, and I enjoyed volunteering ever since. My involvement with the provincial sporting organization known as the MCA began in 1995, and as a product of the urging and strong recommendation from a man very near and dear to all of us here tonight, Dan Hildebrand. Danny convinced me that I would make a good candidate for MCA council, and next year I was elected and spent 11 years working for curling in this province. Again, another reason I stand here tonight. So I've been fortunate to work in 5 major curling championships in this province, 2 Worlds, 2 Briars, and just recently the Tim Hortons Roar of the Rings, and I remain ever so grateful to the board of the day at Curl Manitoba, as well as to Shane Ray, for that tremendous opportunity. I have a set of medals from that competition I will turn over today that belong to the curlers and volunteers in Manitoba that perhaps belong in the museum one day. With little doubt, leading the volunteers as host chair of the trials in December will go down as my fondest memory in 3 decades full of a variety of experiences. In closing, let me say how much the sport of curling has filled my life with much enjoyment and a great sense of accomplishment. And being associated with all of you, some of which are my closest friends and acquaintances, has made my life richer, and I'm a better person for knowing you. I thank you all for this award. You are truly all a big part of this, and please know that words cannot describe how much I appreciate this recognition. And who knows, maybe one day I'm back up here when a category is created for teams like mine. Although it scares me to think what that might look like. Thanks everyone very much.
Nice job, Mitch. Builder was the category. Our second builder this